Tonight, live from Matthews Arena in Boston, it's Hockey East quarterfinal game two, the Northeastern Huskies and the Maine Black Bears. Here for Northeastern, trying to take the puck away. Primo makes the save on man down. Bossier save Primo on the trail.
Maine 17th
in Division One. Schuhl to Lorario. He scores. Huskies win the faceoff. Score! Hawkins, Brandon Hawkins. Davies, Waite shoots. Save. Pecoraro hits the side of the net. Huskies get a piece of that. Score! And the result of the review is no goal.
That's our goal.
Now a chance to score on the man advantage.
And with Davies in the penalty box, there's a goal for Jacob Schmitz,
the keeper.
And that puck went off Primo, and it's in the net, and they're saying no goal.
After this, right? No goal on us.
And there's a big save by Primo, and he still has the puck. And Primo comes out to challenge Doherty and make another big save. Rudnick, the Huskies 2, the Black Bears 1. Good night from Matthews Arena.